Pacific Steve's famous crab is shutting its doors. Might have something to do with all the health.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell. Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you. Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Wowie! Wakey, wakey, edgy, bakey.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live, those skeevy assholes, that girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes. I'm perfectly capable of waking up without you, you know. Eventually. Wake and bake is part of a healthy breakfast. I'd like to think my humor has improved with age. Better living through chemistry. That really was Rachel Amber. And she saved my life. How was last night even real? One of these days, I'm actually going to use you to do my homework. Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings. Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair. Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear. Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid, but then all the unicorns died. No more unicorns, no more princesses, and no more fucking rainbows. Words of wisdom, don't fail me now. Just ask Steve Jobs. Fun fact, shark babies eat their siblings in the womb. Maybe that's why I'm an only child. Max made me this mix CD years ago. And because it was Max, not a single song was pirated. As awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, they were nothing compared to Firewalk last night. Mom said I was too young to go. She was wrong, and it was awesome. I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority. I bet Long Max Silver traded her hat for beer and booty long ago. How do I want to express my teenage angst today? can't leave without my vitamins. I really should get going. Shit, where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's. Okay.